Her father was killed, and it was the first person who was killed in our village. And then, after really a lot of people was killed, we decided to leave this place. It was hard because a lot of Russian tanks there was about around us.
So on the way where you went, there were people bombed?
Yeah. I mean, it's not a bomb, I mean tanks. I never meet even one Nazi in Ukraine, because Ukrainians are too kind.